The Great One. The Great One talked to me yesterday. An ordinary day, after all, as fate is to be met on every corner of time. He didn't say much. He didn't have to. His hands showed truthfully my soul, the knowledge to clear up the confusion between me and my spirit. And I asked him about science, but he never answered. I asked about ego and beauty and consent, so that drama took the place of reply. He didn't say much. He didn't have to. I barely saw his movement. I hardly heard his steps.